You're all very innocent, and I'm obliged to stop you from thinking further so that you don't get any more ideas. They say the shortest word, let me give you the answer, the shortest word you can think of with just two words is I do. Just about an hour ago, a few miles away from here, at the Assumption Church, Rajachinagar, Jackson and Carolyn held each other's hands and said, "Yes, I do." It was such a glorious sight. Today, I, Anish, am the MC. And this is my best half, Nidhi. Would you, Nidhi, like to join me on the stage and be my co-MC?
Yes, I do. That's the 45th time I've been proposed to, but the second time I actually said I do. Each of you present here represent a piece of Jackson's and Carolyn's lives. Whether you came into their lives years ago or more recently, your presence here is a gift to them, and it definitely means a lot to them. Thank you for being here. On behalf of this gorgeous new couple, Jackson and Carolyn, we welcome you all to an extravagant evening filled with loads of love, laughter, and light.
The stage is all set, the flowers and the lights, all grand and beautiful. But it is still not complete. On the other side of the, we have the entrance where we have the bride and the groom with their families waiting to enter this hall, this stage. Without further ado, let's have this grand entry for the group of people standing at the entrance.
First and foremost, let us welcome the groom's side, the ravishing Rebello family. Up front, we have little Janissa with Mrs. Anula. Followed closely by Mr.
Put your hands up in the air and applaud for them, please.
Followed by Mr. Jacob and Mrs.
Now, let us welcome the bride side, the noble Norona family, Mrs. Celine Norona and Mr. Robert Norona. Please welcome.
each other's hearts. Let us put our hands together and dazzle them with our applause. Please help us welcome, for the very first time, as husband and wife, Jackson and Carolyn. Finally, the stage does look complete. It looks perfectly immaculate with the bride, the groom, the best man, and the maid of honor. Can we hear a good round of applause for them, please?
You know, when a couple gets married, even the names get married. Two names become one. Why should be two people of the same have two names, right? Like in the Hollywood, we have Brad and Angelina, Brangelina. And in the Bollywood, we have Deepika and Ranveer, what we call them, Deepveer. And in our own family, we have Jason and Anula. What do we call them?
Jasnula.
And today we have Jackson and Carolyn. What should we call them? Jacqueline or Carolyn and Jackson? Carson.
I think it's a tough decision to make. So we'll take a vote. Okay? Audience, are you ready? You're going to raise your hands. How many of you agree for the name Jacqueline? Raise your hands. That's quite a number. Oh my God. Okay. But I still think Carolyn and Jackson, which is Carson, makes a good bet too. So how many of you agree for Carson? I think we have a clear winner. Bride and groom, today we christen you as Jacqueline. Please give them a good round of applause, and thus they will be called Jacqueline going forward.
Well, on the stage, along with the groom and the bride, we have two more people. On the right side, next to the handsome groom, we have the best man. The best man today here is Elvis Lewis. Elvis, what do you do?
By profession, I'm an engineer. I work for a company called Tribe United as a manager.
Okay, where do you work?
Udupi.
Okay, Udupi. As a traveling manager, I've heard that he keeps traveling. Most of the time, you travel to Dubai?
Yeah.
Yeah? You have a lot of friends in Dubai?
Yeah.
Lot of friends in Dubai. Tuka, Sheikh Mohammed bin Rashid Vaktaya. So, then I'm going to pay you a patient. Let's hear a good round of applause for Mr. Elvis Lewis.
Along with this handsome best man here, we also have a very gorgeous maid of honor. Maid of honor, Janet, would you like to introduce yourself? What do you do?
I'm Janet. I work as a software engineer in Accenture.
Fantastic. And I must admit, and we all admit, that you look extremely gorgeous. Thank you. Let's hear a good round of applause for the best man and maid of honor, please. Let's come to the most important part, or the important people of today's evening. Let me break a truth to the both of you. Once you get married, wherever you go, you have to introduce yourself to each other, but most importantly, introduce your better half. Carolyn and Jackson, this has happened to us, and it will happen to you going forward. You will need to introduce your partner. Anish, can you share an example, please?
Example? Okay. This is my lovely, beautiful wife, Deepika. I'm sorry.
Excuse me?
Srinidhi. So that's how you're going to introduce to the people you meet in your lives.
So Jackson, we'll start with you. Please do not forget, her name is Carolyn, not Deepika. So you're going to go ahead and introduce Carolyn to the rest of the audience today. Shall we start? Over to you.
This is my beautiful wife, Carolyn. Sounds good?
A line or two would be better.
Darling. Gorgeous.
Dazzling.
Dazzling, yes, thank you. Amazing.
And amazing, yeah. Yes, of course. Thank you, Jackson. Carolyn, would you like to introduce Jackson to them?
This tall, fair, and handsome man is my man.
Thank you so much. I think both of you did a damn good job. I request you to please...
Let's hear a good round of applause for both of them. You may sit down. Ladies and gentlemen, it's been such an emotional day that even the cake is in tears. Literally, there are three tears there on the cake. Well, it's the time for cutting the cake. I request the groom's parents and the bride's parents to come forward.
Cutting the wedding cake has become a symbol of completion, perfection, and happiness. It's one of the first tasks that the couple do together and signifies their union as one. We already have the parents. May I request the bride and the groom to also join the parents in the cake cutting ceremony.
Congratulations and celebrations. When I tell everyone that you're in love with me, congratulations and jubilations. I want the world to know I'm happy as can be. Who would believe that I could be happy and contented? I used to think that happiness hadn't been invented, but that was in the bad old days before I met you. When I let you walk into my heart. Congratulations and celebrations. When I tell everyone that you're in love with me, congratulations and jubilations. I want the world to know I'm happy as can be.
Thank you, parents. We're now going to have the champagne being opened. They say popping the cork, letting the dazzling spirit sparkle, is a symbol of new beginning, a symbol of all things bright and beautiful. May we invite the best man, Elvis, to open a bottle of champagne. Please keep your applause ongoing as we celebrate this moment of joy.
All of the kings had their queens on the throne. We would pop champagne and raise a toast to all of the queens who are fighting alone. Baby, you're not dancing on your own. Can you live without me?
Just belong to the bride and the groom. It is their wish that you all savor the sweetness of this moment as well. The delicious cake and the wine will be served to you by the Bluebird Caterers. I request you all to help yourselves.
Called marriage. We toast today to seek the love and blessings from elders. We toast today to honor the love and affection that Jackson and Carolyn share.
To raise the toast, we have a very special person. She's a certified family counselor, a corporate and family constellation therapist, a soul coach and angel card reader, a life skill trainer, a wife and a mother too. In short, she seems to be too awesome. She stands by the belief, your legacy is every life that you have touched. To raise the toast for the newlywed, with a huge round of applause, let us welcome Mrs. Charmaine Kapsi.
Good evening, everyone. Thank you for that amazing intro. So finally, the evening is here, the most special day for Jackson and Carolyn. And we all are here to honor Jackson and Carolyn. Okay, for those who don't know, I am the most handsome dude here, to my left, the groom, his cousin. Firstly, I'd like to thank Jackson, Nancy Auntie, Jason and Anula for giving me the honor to raise the toast on this auspicious day, which is the most special day for Carolyn and Jackson. Now let me introduce the stars of tonight. Firstly, Carolyn, can I see her please? Yes, Carolyn. She's ever smiling. You know, I love her smile. Carolyn is the only child of Robert Narona and Celine Narona. She was born and brought up in Bangalore. Robert Narona worked as a baker abroad and now he is retired. He is married for the past 33 years to his beautiful wife, Selena Narona, who is a homemaker. Their only daughter, their apple of their eye, Carolyn Narona, she has done her MSc in nursing and now she's working as a trainer for Medibuddy. And when Carolyn is free, what she loves to do? Any guesses? Anybody from the Ribello family?
Sleep, eat.
Sleep, eat. Yes, everybody loves that. But Carolyn is special. She loves to knit and she's good at crochet. Yeah, that's what she does in her free time. Now we know whom to go to. Now, Jackson. Jackson is the second son of late James Ribello and Nancy Ribello. Today, I fondly remember Jimmy Uncle, as we all call him. He is up there smiling his brightest smile because he is so proud of both his sons and more so of his wife. His darling wife, whom he loved a lot. Nancy Auntie has always been the one so welcoming, so warm with her amazing cooking. She cooks such beautiful dishes and welcomes us with love. Jackson has an elder brother, Jason. That's him there. Jason, just raise your hand. Yeah, that's Jason and his beautiful wife, Anula, and apple of their eye, Janessa. Jason works as a fixture designer at Resto Design Private Limited. Now for the man of the moment, my darling cousin, more so my brother, more than my cousin, Jackson. He is the youngest son and he has done his MBA and he works at Amazon as a senior catalog executive. And what he loves to do in his pastime is listen to music and sway to it too. And he doesn't sway in front of everyone. The privileged few get to see him sway. And I should tell you this, you know, Jackson was born on Jan 11th, that's his birthday, and that's the day my parents celebrate their anniversary. I remember when Nancy Auntie delivered at the hospital in Chai Nursing Home, a champagne was opened at our place, and my dad was dancing so much, he was so happy that he had welcomed his son. So that was, and he has been, since he's the youngest in our family, he's been pampered by everyone. In a way, sometimes I have mothered him. You know, Nancy Auntie used to ask me to feed him Cerelac and all of that. And she would tell me to give this many spoons. And I would put those few spoons and two spoons would go inside my stomach. And then I would say, Auntie, he wants more. And Auntie used to always wonder, why is that when Shami feeds only, he's asking for more? You know, that's how it was. Now, Jackson and Caroline. Life is not going to be very like a bed of roses, how it looks right now. So I'm just going to share a small experience since I'm married too. So some experience I have. And I hope this experience will help you. Have you heard of love language? Okay? So for those who don't know what are love languages, it's for the how the partner wants to be loved and cared by your partner. So that's the love language. And we have 5 love languages. One is, you know, gifts, giving gifts. One is words of appreciation or affirmations. Then one is service, where you help your partner or you want your partner to help you. Not help your partner, you want your partner to help you. Then other one is spending quality time. So each person has their own love language. So Jackson, it's your duty to find out what is Carolyn's love language, and so is yours, Carolyn, to find out what's Jackson's love language. Otherwise, it will be like Carolyn would want to spend quality time just with Jackson, because that's her love language, and our boy will be running shop to shop, finding gifts for her, thinking that is her love language, because might be gifts is his love language. So you understand? So it's very important that you know your partner's love language. Life becomes simpler. Learn to love your partner and care for your partner the way they want to be cared for, not the way you want to care and love them. Please do remember this. Now, raising the toast, I'm wishing you both a very happy married life, many years of togetherness, filled with love, trust, and friendship. Cheers to you all.
Thank you so much, Mrs. Shamim, for the beautiful toast, the spilled with wisdom. You may please have your seat. I love you.
Is that you talking or the wine?
No, that is me talking to the wine.
Please enjoy your glass of wine just like Anish here is. Relish every sip of it, and I'm sure it will be worth every sip of it. They say gratitude is the greatest of all virtue. We are sure Jackson's and Carolyn's hearts must be ebbing with joy and gratitude. Carolyn and Jackson, we now invite you on the stage to render your vote of thanks.
My dear respected and honorable guests, friends and well-wishers, a pleasant and enjoyable evening to all of you. By your esteemed presence, you have made it possible for me to make this auspicious day of my life a reality ever to be cherished. My heart is filled with gratitude. First of all, I thank God Almighty. Today, Carolyn and I sing His praises for making us partners to continue our journey of life together. We both like to thank our beloved parents for loving us, praying us, and standing by us in every step. At this moment, I also remember my departed dad and whisper a prayer for him. I would like to thank my brother Jason and my sister-in-law Anula for their constant support and guidance. By the way, the beautifully crafted maroon-coated flowers are handmade by Aluna, and of course, I cannot forget my niece Jelsa for always making me smile. I thank our uncles and aunts, cousins and their families, nieces and nephews. You really made this day very special for us. I am grateful to my father-uncle, Reverend Father Desmond Ribello, for blessing our wedding and being the main celebrant. Reverend Father Vincent Fataro for preaching this sermon. Special thanks to Mr. Francis Lewis for his constant support and Mrs. Judith Lewis and team for the best choir. We thank all the fathers who celebrated today and prayed for us. We thank our parish priest, Reverend Father Prem, for arranging this everything in the church and present during the Mass. Our heart goes in gratitude towards all our friends and colleagues, well-wishers. No doubt their presence have enhanced our joy and added luster and beauty to the celebration. Sincere thanks to the decoration manager, Mr. Ronnie and Mr. Prabhu, who have embellished the venue and with magnificent art. I thank Mr. Robert Fernandez from Bluebird Caterers. I'm convinced that you will relish the cuisine's replete with variety of dishes. I thank our photographer, Mr. Vikram, for capturing the special day through these lenses. I thank the MC, Anish, and his wife, Nidhi, for taking us through this massive event seamlessly. I thank all the cousins and parents, relatives who took time and practiced dances so for that meet so special. I thank my cousin Shaman for raising the toast and speaking so beautifully about us today. Thank you. I thank our DJ, DJ Joel Fernandez, for making this function so enjoyable with this music. I thank Father Sunny of St. Thomas Parish for entering us this hall. I thank our best man Elvis and the maid of honor Janet for being there with us physically and mentally. This evening has an unforgettable event in our life. It's you all who present here have made it so nice, so important, and so auspicious for us. We invoke your blessings on us. May they accompany us on every day of our lives. Thank you, one and all.
I just have two words to say. Thanks to one and all and have a wonderful evening. I want to remember Father Sebichin Thomas, who had arranged a place for us and my relatives here at Vinayalaya. So thanks to Father, and also I want to give a big shout out to my friends. Thank you for bearing all my tangents and bearing the bridezilla throughout. So thank you one and all for being a part of the celebration, and have a wonderful evening ahead.
Thank you so much, Jackson and Carolyn, for thanking everybody without forgetting anyone. Do you still have anyone in mind? You're done? Good. All right, you can have your seat. It's now time, a little bit of wine makes you loosen up a little more, right? It's now time for putting on your dancing shoes and getting on to the dancing floor.
Before we all do that, the newly married couple is all set to rock the stage with their first dance. Jackson and Carolyn. As you pose for those beautiful photographs right up front, let me also give you another task. Wedding is all about multitasking, okay? Pause for a moment. Take a few deep breaths in and out. You need it. Trust me, you need it. Are you feeling much better? If not, you need 3 more breaths in. As you walk to the center of the stage today, I have only one secret mantra to tell you. Only you will know what went right and wrong in the first dance that you perform. This is not just true with the dance floor. It's also about married life. Only you will know what went right and wrong. So feel the love. Audience, please feel the connection. Enjoy every step. Don't forget to do that. The first dance is always for once. Over to DJ Joel.
Gentlemen, if you think this is the end, well, this is going to be never ending. There is still more celebrating. There's still more dancing. The cool cousins of Jacqueline are now joining in. Over to DJ Joel.
Okay.
Let's give another huge round of applause for the Noronha and the Bello family. Ata vela illa poklek sadanisum kapu noron. Ata amulo ditta poklek somon hadon ko doni kut machi striani bedichhe ni onche. Ani poklek somon sadanisum kapu noronche. होनी होकले खात द नाम नोरता अने दोनी कुट माची संगा जमेंड में होकले क्यों बैठे इच्छा को खड़ी चेंग मुंबई नहीं करता.
It's time for some dance in Dandanaka and Dumkas. It's time for some flamboyance and grace. It's also time to come together and celebrate. Ladies and gentlemen, we declare the dance floor open. Break a few legs. Break a leg. Please come onto the dance floor and have fun. At the same time, the dinner counters are now open. Today's delicious dinner is artistically prepared by the one and only Bluebird Caterers. I request you to please help yourself. Over to DJ Joel.
Thank you. Gracias. pidari dogalu bandu valage magi adari shabit subit manu hadu mukla pidari
Oh, कंटिन्यू जाता आता थोडा वेळ आमची कोंकणी कॅथलिक ट्रेडिशन्साचे प्रमाणे हांगा थोडे कार्यक्रम चलतले. देखन ही मोदली वाट कोणी रावण अजो क्लियर करीचे म्हणून सांगता. जॅक्सनाची काळजाची राणी तांबड्या साड्याच्या सोपते आसा. परत विनंती आसा बसून आसचे सोमेस्तनी एक गडी त्यांच्या कुशीन घेवनचे. तुमच्या तळ्यांच्या आवाजान संगीताचे नादान आणि सोबीत जोड्याक जॅक्सन आणि कॅरोलिनाक आमचे मोदे परत वेदीचे आपण जॅक्सन सोबीत दिसता, कॅरोलिन सोबीत दिसता, सोबाय बोन ओमताता पूण व्हंकल्याच्या गळ्यान कितेंगी उणेपण दिसता. ते उणेपण पयस करच्याक मुखार सरता जॅक्सन घेवन मुणयेची राणी आनी बांदता आपल्या राणयेक ती सोबीत सुंदर करया म्हणी. फोटोग्राफर मस्त पोज दिता सा हांवें एक पोज ट्राय करया म्हणगे जॅक्सन वाय डोंट यू होल्ड युअर वाईफ सॅन नो बोथ द हँड्स ओके नाव लुक ॲट हर प्लीज होकल्याक पळय साहेबा ओके होकल्यान नवऱ्याक पळोवनशे वॉट यू थिंक यू कॅन बी इन दॅट मोमेंट look into each other's eyes. Imagine that nobody. Jackson has been waiting for this moment for a very, very long time. And now the moment has come. Can anybody tell me? Wait. Okay, I didn't know this happened so quickly. I was still announcing. All right, once more? Do you want once more? Yes? For the audience.
Close your eyes and listen.
All right, let's hear a good round of applause for the couple here. आता हंगासर होरेत आणि होकाल उभे रावलांत मालगाडाचे बेस हांव घेवंक्याक आणि पासोडी आयर स्वीकार करच्याक. पहिले होरेत जॅक्सन त्याच्या आबाय नॅन्सी रिपेल्लो आप पुताक आणि सुनेक बेसांव दिता आणि पासोडी आयत करता. दयाकांचो मेस्त आणि बसचे. मानेस्त रॉबर्ट नोरोना आणि मानेस्त सेलेन नोरोना मुखार सरचे आपल्या जाव्याक आणि दुबेक बेसांव दिवचे आणि पासवडी आयत करचे. कुटाम रेपल्लो गेले आणि नोरान गेले एक जाते असा. आता दोन्ही कुटुंबाची मान अदल बदल करूंक मुखार सरतात. पहिले मानेस्तीन नॅन्सी रेपेल्लो आणि मानेस्तीन सेलेन नोराना मुखार सरतात आणि मान अदल बदल करतात. मानेस्त रॉबर्ट नोरोना आणि मानेस्त जेसन रिबेल्लो मुखार सरतात आणि पोटलून दोन किस दिता. मुगाचो न्हू होरेत आयतो जाला मायशी मुदी घेवन चॅक तशेंच देडोय हांगासर संगात दितेसा ताका दिल्ले तो तुवलो आतां सोडोवचो. हांवें आयकलां मस्त मायो आसात म्हूण सांगू न्हू. देडोय आत्रेगान आसा आतां उलो दिता मान्यातीन सेलीन नोरोन मुखार सरचें आनी जाव्याक मुदी शिवचें वाकुरमय आसात जाल्यार दयाकीन बेदीचेर येवचें.
Collection heavy na, both heavy. Okay, on the other hand, I think Janet is also waiting for the same potli. Both of you please come forward. Janet, remember you have an equal opportunity and share of the money that Elvis is holding. Elvis, don't give up so easily. You've worked hard for it. So on the count of 1, 2, and 3, Janet, you may please put your hand into the potli and take as much money as you can. I trust in you. Okay? So shall we have the countdown in 3, 2, 1, let's go. Looks like she grabbed the entire bundle out of Elvis's hands. Both of you, piece of advice, please invest in mutual funds, however subjected to market risks. Good round of applause for both of them, please.
Ata opsun dunche karyakram hangasar chaltele ata ulo deta hokol bais hangas besam geongu berauteli lakshya lekut machani vel karinasta namukaryon chani besam diunche. दायकन पहिले आवय बापय आणि मलगडे कोण नाही आणला रे दायकन विकिन्स मुखार येऊनचे आणि हुकलेक बेसावून येऊनचे.
Sous-titrage Société Radio-Canada.
करच्यानी मुकारियोंच्यानी होकले की पैसा दियोंच्य हमने दिखाता फादर दस मिनट बेलो लोरे चे पापले पहले मुकार सच्यानी होकले की पैसा दियोंच्यानी नोरन्ना गेले सोबीत माणिकाक रिपुल गेल्यांक ओपसून देऊचे ओपसून देऊची दोन उतरां उलयतात ऑलविन पायस गुरकर
देव ब्रदी समेसा हांव वाड्याचो गुरकर ऑलविन पायस इतलें ल्हानपण आमी केरलाक पळोवन आसा तें आमच्या वाड्याचें एक माणीक हर एक एक्टिविटींत मुखार हांसोवन केदाळें आमकां एक चलताना हाय कॅरल हसोन न्हू दोलो न्हू सगळ्यां कडेन माया मोगान आसलें तितल्या मोगान आमी तें बँगलोर ताच्या काजरा खातीर आयिल्ल्या आमच्या वाड्याचो सकड मोकणेन आमी ताका आयल्या नरोना गेल्या कुटुंबांतावन आमी आतां हे माणीक रेवेलो गेल्या कुटुंबांत येवन आसा ताच्या आवय बापायन एकलें दूं आसतना सेकेल आसल्यार मूं वयर येत वयर आसल्यार कावळो वयर येत म्हणलें बरी आम्ही कावळ्या घेऊन सोडू ना मुये घेऊन सोडू ना वाड्या घराने देखून देव भिरांतीन बरे शिकाप दिन बऱ्या मोगान एका एकवटांत एका भगेवंत कुटुंबांत वट जाल्ले आमचे चेडू तशेंत एक बऱ्या कुटुंबांत रेबल गेल्या कुटुंबांत आम्ही वचून दिताना आम्ही आशेता आमच्या चेडवाक बऱ्या मोलान बऱ्या मोगान धरबस्त हासान हसोन दूख नसताना तुम्ही ओसून काढतात म्हणून ही आमची आशा देखून आमच्या नोरोन गेल्या कुटुंबातून आम्ही आमच्या माणिकाक तुमच्या नोरोन गेल्या कुटुंबाक रेबेल गेल्या कुटुंबाक ओसून दिता
ओपसून घेऊनची उतरां होरेतोचो बापू मानेस्त ह्युबर्ट रॉबर्टलो
देव बरें करूं तुमकां समजतांक तुमी नोरोना गेल्यांनी तुमच्या दुवेक कितल्या बोऱ्यान तुमी पळयलें गे तशेंच तुमी मुयेक मुयेन होरुंकी सोडूं ना कावळ्यान उकलून होरुंकी तुमी सोडूं ना तशेंच आमी रातते लावन ताका तिका कावळो येवंक आमी सोडिना नक्की मुयेकी पयस सोडता जाले न्हय आनी तुमचे परस व्हरत्या मोगान आमी पळयतले तुमकां व्हंकलेच्या न्हवऱ्याच्या आवय आवय निमती हांव वास दिता या देव बरें करूं
सोम्याक दीन वासुया तो बरो सोम्याक दीन वासुया तो बरो सोम्याक दीन वासुया तो बरो मोगा परिमिता सो करो दिल वासलो सोम्या सर्वाय काळी वाकण तो लवतय मा सांसा काळी रक्षक तो सर्वानी या संसारी काळी सोम्या दीन वासुया सो बरो सोम्या दीन वासुया तो बरो सोम्या दीन वासुया तो बरो मोगा परिमिता सो
आतां वेळ आयला ओपसून दिवचे हांव उलो दिता व्हंकले गेल्या कुटुंबाच्यांनी मुखार सरचे आपल्या ह्या सोबीत सुंदर माणिकाक दिपल्लो गेल्या कुटुंबाक ओपसून दिवचे आणि दोन्ही कुटुंबाच्या कुटुंबाक मागचो सर्वांनी एक गडी उभे राहचे आणि गावचे लावदा ते Rebello and Noronna family. Hip hip.
Hooray!
Hip hip.
Hooray!
Hip hip.
Hooray!
Devare Karuz, Abhinandan, Sarvani, Tumche Tumche Boska, Gyeonche.
request everybody to please have your dinner if you haven't had it yet. The dinner counters are right here in the hall, so please go and do not miss out on the delicious dinner.
Mogachano kone anki jovana zalara dakana jovan kanya unche swadesh to jovana bluebird caterers anche dakan speaker sunche ata wishing ak open no dakan hokal navrani vedi cheri unche abhinati karta best man and the bridesmaid the maid of honor to come forward on the stage. The wishing is now open. The stage is now open for wishing. I request you to form a neat queue here and then come forward for wishing the couple. The hall is open only up to, the music is open only up to 10 o'clock. I request you all to quickly do the wishing and move forward without any delay. Thank you.
Sapna deta hai tum mohana khelta hai visajana jata hai moga tu prayas hai tu sapna deta hai tum mohana khelta hai visajana jata hai moga tu prayas hai Pasar muela pues valeri Nagre param tu gardita Thank you.
माझा घर आण तू तुझं मन मुझे तयू मालची गीता तुझ्या मोग असो करसो
तोलो तू का हम बासु शोभित हो संसार रंगाळती हरी एक स्वप्ना सोना तू जो संगात समता पुरियान कलसान स्वास
Apa